A pair of giant pandas were selected on Tuesday as gifts from the central government to Macao after 3 months of deliberation. A female panda, Xu Rong, and a male bear, Ya Lin, were chosen from 55 candidates who met the age requirement at the Chengdu research base of giant panda breeding in Sichuan province. They have no blood relations and are at the prime years for breeding. The pandas, both weighing 110 kilograms, will be quarantined for 30 days before being flown to Macao in early May. 5 years ago, the central government also gave Macao two pandas as gifts. The male panda, Kai Kai, and Xing Xing, female, came from their birthplace in Chengdu, but Xing Xing died of illness last year.